A very good morning to my dear children. Today, in our online class, we shall do another question on super profit method. Our question says that average profit earned by a firm is 75,000, which includes undervaluation of stock of rupees 5,000 on average basis. The capital invested in the business is 7 lakh and the normal rate of return is 7%. Goodwill of the firm is to be calculated on the basis of 5 times the super profit. So, we have to calculate goodwill as per super profit method. So, the first step is calculation of actual average profit. Actual average profit though is given 75,000, but we have to add 5,000 because it is written that this 5,000 is undervaluation of stock. And undervaluation of stock decreases net profit. That is the reason we have to add it. So, our actual average profit is 80,000. Next step is to calculate normal profit. The formula of calculating normal profit is capital employed into normal rate of return. And capital employed in our question is 7 lakh and rate of return is 7%. So, normal profit will be 7 lakh ka 7%, which is 49,000. Super profit is third step. Third step of super profit is average profit minus normal profit. Average profit is 80,000. Normal profit is 49,000. So deducting 49,000 from 80,000 will give us super profit, which is coming to 31,000. And goodwill is super profit into number of years of purchase. So number of years of purchase is 5 times. So 31,000 into 5, that is 1,55,000. Another question to calculate super profit is, on 1st April 2018, a firm had assets of 3 lakh, including cash of 5,000. The partner's capital account showed a balance of 2 lakh and reserve constituted the rest. If the normal rate of return is 10% and the goodwill of the firm is valued at rupees 2 lakh at 4 years purchase of super profit, we have to find average profit. So, isme hame sab kuch ulta karna padega. See, so इन्होंने क्या किया, goodwill is equals to super profit into number of years of purchase, goodwill at 2 lakh, super profit we do not know and number of years purchase at 4. तो super profit comes is equals to 50,000. फिर third step जो होगा वो था normal profit. Normal profit हो गया आपका capital employed into normal rate of return. Capital employed at 3 lakh, उसका 10%, that is coming 30,000. तो super profit कैसे calculate हुआ, फिर average profit minus normal profit. तो हमें एवरेज प्रॉफिट निकालना है, तो उससे हमें सुपर प्रॉफिट है 50,000 और नॉर्मल प्रॉफिट से माइनस करेंगे 30, तो विच इज कमिंग टू 80,000. थैंक यू.